Texas, has been elected to play in there off Darrell Murphy with a view to getting back to supplement the midfield and help keep things nice and compact. But sometimes he's not really quick to respond, and I think the extra man in midfield for Real Madrid is telling. They're getting a little bit more room. They're able to just look up and try and pick that pass, where I think if Collins is working a little harder at getting back, then it might help.
Here's Contral on the overlap.